a big 6-2 victory. Let's break down all the goals from tonight's game. And ironically, it started out with the Sharks getting on the board first. Erik Karlsson.
Well, yeah, Erik Karlsson just sneaking in from the point there and just doing the old stab.
He's trying to get to 100 points, and he's certainly going to get involved every chance that he gets. But it wouldn't take long for the Avs to equalize it, and boy, was it a big one. Mikko Rantanen, number 50.
Just picking up the garbage in front of the net. Everybody expects a 50 goal to be, oh, something magical. No, just get to the front of the net. And again, look at how excited. That is a big man hug right there.
It really is. I think, like we said earlier, I love Nate's reaction. I didn't even notice it first until Johnny Lyles pointed it out. Gerard immediately beelining into the net to make sure he got the puck for his teammate. Those reactions are arguably the best part. But like you said, it wasn't the flashiest, most beautiful goal. But then here, second period, he kind of makes up for it with a gorgeous little backhander to make it 2-1.
Well, this is the flashy goal right here. I mean, just freeze the goalie, put the goalie right in the soup. He has nowhere to go here, just on his belly, and then lick it, top cheddar.
There's nothing more vulnerable than a goalie being stuck on the belly, just throwing the scorpion up and hoping for the best. But Mikko would not miss. He makes it 2-1, and then the Avs continue to pile it on. This time, Nathan MacKinnon, the puck had eyes, and it finds the back of the net.
Again, Nathan MacKinnon, he might have 500 shots on the season, but that's all you got to do. Get the puck to the net. There's nothing fancy. There's nothing sexy about this. I mean, he's shooting, leaning back off his back foot. But Nate's so strong, he can score those goals from anywhere.
And Mikko getting an assist on that one would put him up to 97 points as well on the season. But how about one more for good measure from MacKinnon? Finds Mikko at the back door, and he gets the hat trick.
But you like how Nate, once he gets the puck here, he gets his eyes up. Nobody sees Mikko back door here. You've got Erik Karlsson. He's like, he looks at him. Oh, he knows he's there. But everybody gets frozen when Nate gets the puck. And Nate has the presence of mind just to pass that, slip that one back door.
And the Sharks continuing to push back a little bit. Lorenz with the goal here, but how about the setup?
Well, look at Karlsson right here. I mean, are you kidding me? That is unbelievable. What vision to have there. I mean, that's why he's got 98 points.
Exactly. He is approaching 100 as well. It would be historic. And then before the end of the second period, Ben Meyers, he had so many chances, and this time he would not be denied.
Well, on the first breakaway, he elected to have the going for a little deke. On this one, no. Probably didn't have enough time to do the deke, but just slip it, shoot it quick.
Right.
Get it off quick. That's a big goal for him. Boost his confidence a little bit.
Absolutely. He's been so close. He needs it. Getting back in the lineup, being able to contribute, especially on limited ice time, is great to see. And how about one more? We were almost rooting for the hat trick for him as well, but a nice little nifty shot right down the middle, and he directs it perfectly.
Well, this is textbook cross and drop, drive the net, puts Erik Karlsson, he's in no man's land right there. Great pass by Newhook there,
yes.
And I mean, it goes off his skate, but it doesn't matter.